Okay, what are we doing? Oh, that's right. I kind of want to get to where I think the control room is. To find the left bracelet. I do want to check on one of the things specifically first as well. It's a Shantae game, so it's fun. So far, so good. It's just like remembering where everything is.
Notice this is up here.
shit.
Defrost it!
Ladders are the final boss. Best to be off the chain. Then you're not on that chain anymore. Hundred percent map completion requires going into a little place that I haven't been before to get an extra tile on the screen. I know I've seen the control room. Nobody's told me to go there yet. I just want to go there. Which does just mean remembering where the heck it is.
Fusion!
I'll eventually get around to looking at the speedrun. Oh, did that actually, like, get rid of all the earth? Is this the other missing tile on the map then? Yeah. Is that all of the map tiles now? Can't be. I actually got this one.
This will make it better. Sea frog.
Yeah. Just tank this one. Oh, this is the entrance. Thank you. This is on Steam. No, this is Switch. This is Switch. What? I was like just thinking it for a second too, waiting for somebody to complain about the lag. Is this a Steam version? But like, no, this is definitely my Switch controller. This is the physical cart as well. actually like the distance more.
Now it's fusion!
We did it. We bought everything in the shop. Chance that the Heartsmith might have had a tool. There was always an outside possibility that that was true. I was gonna say the two most obvious possibilities are to find Uncle or to find the science crew on the ship again. Forgetting that Uncle's rooted. Well, Sky's root is here.
What do you want? You gotta tell me the Rockman Forte goes, because that game is too good. Rocker Tortoise!
Why would you switch routes? I mean, once you're on the zip route, you're in. Do the Astro zips them. I kind of was like expecting that too. As soon as I went to that town, I was like, there's 20 tasteful statues on the ground. Like, yeah. Yeah, all those things I couldn't get until now.
Hey.
Oh, you mean he switched? Wait, did you switch? Which one are you doing first now? Yep, that's what I was thinking was the other place you went to. Doing the zip route for the game. You're a madman, Fanto! A madman, I tells ya! Push B. Ah! My head. Electrocution! Nuke down! chance to shoot shots. Kind of working on all I have to do is start dancing and your base shatters them. That's weird. There's a few names for his bot goes at this point. Like, kind of got a giant regular expression list of just band terms in general that I'm working on building up. And even that, I would love to try some of them out. Mostly to make sure that the whole idea of a regular expression list actually works to my thought. No point when destroyed by a pit. Thank you. Something big back there.
Lucrative.
Run!
That one's a nugget. That's all the yellow at this point.
Yeah.
finding these like chunks of math I just missed. Remember with Dynamo Man is that Dynamo shots will chase your clone from after his weapon. So that's what you're really using to win that fight. Oh yeah, you have to get the shot on the top of the screen, and there is a bug that, like, it's like a 1% chance or something crazy, and we're not sure exactly what causes it, but it is highly possible. You shoot at the top of the screen, and it just doesn't work. For a specific reason, it just doesn't work. real win this one. Sure. So yeah, Dino Man's not that hard. You just might get screwed. I think we're making a beeline for a save point and then saying, oh, look at the time. We'll do this. Not tomorrow, sometime soon this week. save point. You teleport. Save point really shortly and saving. We're gonna wait all the blues who's doing a little bit of Katamari. So see you tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Ooh, 79%. We're going all the way down, I guess. Getting straight to it. The only problem is, where is he? Because I basically just went all over the island and I did not see him anywhere. make sure there's nobody there. Because could you imagine? Doesn't it imply that this was their room? Oh. Cut to the chase, I guess.
Thank you. We continue.
You can do it.
Whatever. They know what they're doing. Probably. Squid pit. Here I am talking about there's probably, you know, 19 squids left. There's 3 right here. I'm not even sure this is the last one.
Listen.
Ah!
just not gonna eat from this. I'm not sure this is gonna change my top yet. I do nothing to them. Like a weird piece of the broken pot over here.
Oh!
not even messing with this guy. I know he has a ton of different. He's have under 100. He's more than 100. Damage. The game feed on the main monitor for a minute there. I had to use the capture monitor. I push R. I'm getting magic jar, so I think the game expects me to use a lot of magic here. I wasn't sure about this one. That should be the last one, though. Double jump. Nice map. Oh, that's that.
Again.
Let's go.
You want to just sit there and take damage all day? That's fine by me. Giving me warnings as I just keep clobbering all of them. You got the Mario Odyssey octopus?
What's that? Oh! Jet Octo?
Hell yeah. Triple jump. Transform, just push into a wall.
Yeah.
sure. So are you struck down by Squid Baron? I'm waiting for it. Fairly lame.
Baron.
They're heart-shaped.
Forget, we've gotta go! Hey, I'm really sorry.
No, you're not.
We're sealed in! Are you guys okay? This way! Follow me!
To make a Roddy like continuously getting pulled back under the ground. I mean, I get that she's a zombie. This music continues all the way up to the city, doesn't it?
Power that once belonged to the Seven Sirens will now belong to Risky Boots.
It's a giant machine.
Queen
and I already
of the seven seas.
Just beat you up with flying scimitars like six times. Nice laugh.
Risky, no!
Can't we just, like, turn it off?
Right! Let's go!
About time that room did something.
Mayor! Did you see it?
Those towers rose right out of the ground!
Weren't there four paths up into the sky?
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Risky Boots is behind all this.
Huh?
Uh-huh. The city is- It's a ship!
Oh!
This isn't good.
Oh! Hey! Huh?
What is she? Where can I get one?
A siren!
Oh! No, this one's friendly. She wants to help.
Wow.
Destroy those machines.
Leave it to me. New fusion.
Scimitar. Four paths up. There might be somebody who still has a trading card. I have some nuggets left. 7 nuggets at that.
New fusion!
Oh, tower's in the background now.
Octojet! New dash! Target fusion!
Actually, there's some shot. Statue's way up here. Baron's at number 4. Got it.
I did one down.
Oh yeah! Two down, two to go.
That's classic.
Okay. Okay. Take that. Why don't you get married to the screen clearing explosion? I'm actually surprised.
I knew you could do it!
It worked!
Mm-hmm. Guys, look! We're already too late! The ship is about to...
She's charging up the weapon systems. She's gonna blow up the entire island.
So that was completely pointless. Got it.
Wow, an airship. Huh?
if you're in any sort of transformation, you can... You just hold into the wall and you're fine. That is not a pit.
Or a...
Wait a minute. Should be rooms that we've already seen, right? Where is Siren Soldier? The magic fill during that.
Refresh dance!
Did you ever learn how that works, Test? That's not right. Tutorial room, because you've never seen those platforms until now. Sure. So is the lesson in this game that one superpowered party member is usually the way to win?
What's up, Roddy?
Magic for days. I can do this. That those cages are there. Mayor?
Mayor! Are you okay?
It is the mayor.
Under lock and key.
It was the mayor!
What have you done with the mayor?
I haven't done anything with him.
There is no mayor.
Your mayor doesn't exist.
You were the mayor all along?
It was a brilliant performance.
Why?
drops of G in exchange for the ship. Yes. I will live forever and beyond. Go. This ship is yours.
Men, we've captured the brat. I will dispose of this half-genie runt myself.
Wait.
Pray I don't alter it further.
Treachery!
Now this is more like it.
What have you done to Risky?
Risky.
No! I've got to do something!
Dance.
Make sure that all those shots didn't hit. All you've got. Is it Squid Baron? Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
scimitars.
Everyone, listen! It's time to take your magic back!
Also, Roddy Tops is here. It's actually really not good that this monitor is deciding that now is a good time for us to lose signal. At least I can watch my own stream. Don't!
I understood, and good luck.
Where's Shantae? Do you think she's...
Hey!
Huh?
Down here!
That sounds like... Nice job!
Indeed!
Why bother?
Uncle! Scotty! Bolo! Roddy Tops!
Yeah, but I don't have voice acted lines for you.
Risky. I found her. Is she?
Get your filthy hands off me!
Don't flatter yourself.
All this so you could get yourself a ship?
You know we could build those, right? Like how all the genies are just kind of like,
silly girl.
Tricks are for kids?
Huh?
Man? Ready my bath. Mommy has a headache. Balls!
Not like this.
Put me down!
Not like this! I mean, we're already here.
Hey.
Come on! I'm in!
Aha!
From
For a first vacation, it sure was a doozy.
Mm-hmm.
I'll miss you all so much. Huh? You have a big job ahead of you. Everyone here needs your help to rebuild, so always do your very best.
Before you go, here. This is for you.
What's this? Your mother's scrapbook. I can't accept this.
Safe travels.
Ugh, can we just go already?
Can you at least give her a moment? She's trying to say goodbye.
Who died and put you in charge?
Ow!
Tyrant!
That's my
you did.
Brain.
Can't you two just get along for a second?
Stay out of this!
Let's see how you like it.
I love it!
Sick, sick. Hurry how you like it.
Credits music is loud. Sorry if it's too loud on the screen. I guess there's still a handful. I guess a hard piece of a squid is like 2%. Yo. Cool costume. Video game.